Jairus. Jairus was a leader of the local synagogue.
Oh, yeah.
And came to Matthew's house to find Jesus. He bowed respectfully and said, "Jesus, my daughter has died. Come and heal her." And Jesus got up and thanked his host and said to the other guests, "I need to leave to go to Jairus' house." And there was a crowd that followed him. And in the crowd was a very sick woman. And Jesus felt a touch and said to the woman, "Woman, your faith has healed you." And the woman was excited. Jesus proceeded to Jairus' house and had to squeeze through the house and found a lot of mourning going on, because in the meantime, Jairus' daughter had died. And Jesus said, "I need to be alone with her. She's not dead." And they laughed.
"No, no.
I need to be alone. Leave me with her.
Leave me alone."
And Jesus came, took her hand, and brought her back to life.
Oh my goodness.
Woo! And everyone went.